And don't just take inspiration from street photography, take inspiration from lots of different things, like, you know, things you read, movies you see, whatever. It's the more you know about everything else in the outside world, the more original ideas you have. If you're just copying other photographers, you know, you're just doing the same things as them. Whereas if you have, you know, taste in the arts in general, then you're going to sort of use that as your inspiration and sort of take that somewhere. I think that's.
But when I shoot, when I go out taking pictures and it's not, nothing is happening, boring day, right?
Yes.
No pictures, boring. I need one shot. If I take one good shot, I'm back in the game.